That issue with masks is people want to fire me or put me in jail.